The big abalone poaching bust in the Bay Area tonight. Fish and Game wardens arrested four people, including this woman in San Jose. And here are some of the suspects' diving gear. They are accused of harvesting hundreds of abalone along the North Coast and then selling it on the black market. Recreational fishermen are allowed to harvest just a dozen per year, and they are not supposed to sell any of it. The arrests follow a 5-month investigation. The suspects are from San Jose, El Sobrante, and Oakley.